Hello students, this is Shruti Srivastav from Mount Literacy School, Jhansi. I am going to teach you computer for class 5 and the topic is internet. You might have heard this word earlier also. The internet is a global wide area network that connects computer systems across the world. Now a question arises, who provides us internet? There are certain internet service providers which provides us with the facility of internet. Here you can see a list of some popular internet service providers also. First is BSNL, then MTNL, Reliance, Tata Communications and many more are there. How can we get access to the internet? We can get access to the internet by having an internet connection through any of the internet service providers such as BSNL, MTNL, Reliance, any. Plus, we also need to install any of the web browser on our computer, laptop, or on our phones, Android phones, such as Opera, Internet Explorer, Mozilla, Firefox, any of them. By this, we can get access to the internet. Now, there are certain safety measures also while using internet, which we should follow it. First, always install an antivirus to get protected from virus. Never share your personal details with anyone. Do not click on pop-ups. Pop-ups are the advertisements of which you used to get pop-up on the screen again and again so that it can attract you. It always contains viruses that can harm your system. Remember, a single wrong click of yours can be a big trouble for you. For understanding this, all these things more properly, let's see a video. What is internet? Here you can see a centralized military command. Internet works like this only. In a centralized internet network, there is a centralized point which is a server through which all data in a network must pass through before distribution to various computers or devices. As you can see clearly in the video. The next is decentralized military command. In this, various internet devices act as a host of the internet another than a group of powered servers. Here there is no main system or a server system through which all the systems are connected. All the systems are interconnected with each other. Now you can see the internet expansion. The internet is expanded in many areas. How? Just have a look in the video. In the field of medicine, hospitals, schools, worldwide. You can see in this graph, number of devices connected to the internet is increasing year by year. In 1969, it was low, then till 2009 and further on, it is increasing. Then the next thing is, evolution of number of internet users. Previously, in previous years, the number of users of internet were very low. But nowadays, it is increasing year by year. You can see in the graph. How does the connection to internet happen? Computer, PDA or phones can be connected to your internet service provider which connects you to the internet, and here you can use many services like entertainment, communication, etc. We should always install an antivirus to get protected from malicious software or viruses. Here you can see how an antivirus is working or fighting with the viruses to give a safe environment for your computer. What is a spam? When identical messages sent to many recipients without any necessary information, it is a spam. So we should not spam. The next thing is, we should not send our personal details to anyone. It can be misused by anybody. We should not never ever click on any of the pop-up as it can harm your computer. So, before you text, type or speak, think first. Where T stands for is it true? Think, is it true? H stands for is it helpful? I stands for is it inspiring? N stands for is it necessary? K stands for is it kind? Remember all these things? Stay safe. Thank you.